Hi, class 1367. So I got some sentences for you. They are a mix some of them are a mix of the side-by-side and the farm vocabulary, okay? So the side-by-side is the embedded questions one, okay? Number one, I can't remember where Alice bought that new sweater. I can't remember where Alice bought that new sweater. I hope it's not too fast. Number two, she has no idea how often her boss phones the factory in China. She has no idea how often her boss phones the factory in China. Number three, my dad isn't sure how the cows got into the cornfield. My dad isn't sure how the cows got into the cornfield. I hope it's not too fast. Number four. I've forgotten where I put the keys to the tractor. Maybe they are in the barn. I've forgotten where I put the keys to the tractor. I've forgotten where I put the keys to the tractor. Maybe they are in the barn. Maybe they are in the barn. Here's some V and F, okay? Vivian and Fran don't know why so many people like to live in rural places. Vivian and Fran don't know why so many people like to live in rural places. Okay. Anyways, we should talk about these sentences. Okay. Please do your best with the dictation. You can practice F and V. Okay. So you can work on side by side, the embedded questions one. I hope it's not too hard. And I think it's time for you to do some farm life questions, okay? I hope you're not too busy. Thank you. Thank you for teaching me. Oh, Hasuabi. Okay. Oh, and thanks for the persimmon. Gom, the fruit. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.